Hi everyone, today we're going to be showing you exactly where to find those barns so you can get all those barn finds in Forza Horizon 4. When you drive around in Forza Horizon 4, you'll find that barn finds pop up on the map as little purple circles. They're actually not that little, they're quite big. That makes it quite difficult to find exactly where those barns are. So we've done the hard work for you and we're going to show you exactly where they are. Just remember that some of the barns, well four of them to be precise, are seasonal barns, so you'll have to wait until that season arrives on the scene. They change every Thursday so that you can go and find that particular barn. You might find the cars in a different order to what we've put here, but at least when you find a new purple circle you'll be able to revisit this video and find out exactly where that barn is. So, on to the first location. This one is right up at the top of the map and it's on top of a hill. Just look for the antenna and you will find the barn pretty easily, and in it you will find the 1986 Mark III Escort RS Turbo. Next up we've got the classic MGB GT. Next, it's the turn of the Audi Quattro, and we think this one is a reference to Gene Hunt's Audi from the BBC TV series Ashes to Ashes and Life on Mars. Next we have the TVR Cerbera Speed 12. This is an absolute monster. There's no driving aids at all, so good luck controlling this one. Now we've got the classic Austin Mini. In this barn you'll find the Lotus Elise GT1.
Did we get there first? Oh, thank you, thank you! On my way.
Oh man, I had a poster of one of these on my wall when I was a kid. I still do actually, if Nan hasn't chucked it out. Lotus Elise GT1. Let's get it out of here.
Now this one is almost certainly a reference to the legendary Scottish rallying driver Colin McRae with his blue Subaru Impreza.
How did you find another? Why am I asking? Be there soon.
Will you have a look at that? One for me, finally! It's an Impreza 22B, an old rally gem. Only a small handful were imported into the UK, so this is a really rare find. Come on, let's get it fixed up.
Next, we've got a real British classic, the Triumph Spitfire.
Will you look at that? It's a Spitfire. Not the plane, obviously. It might not look it now, but this car was a masterpiece of British design. Makes you proud.
I'll get someone else to take this back. All this talk of Britain is giving me wanderlust.
In this barn you'll find the Jaguar XJ220.
You actually found it? It's actually there. Wow, okay. Be right down.
Oh, it's a Jag. XJ, I think.
What's that stuff on the front end? Either this bloke hit a hay bale or he tried to keep chickens in it. Help me get it out of here.
It may not be the fastest car in Horizon 4, but this is the absolutely beautiful Jaguar E-Type. And lastly, this barn contains the PLP 50, an absolutely tiny fiberglass car which was brought to most people's attention when Jeremy Clarkson drove it through the BBC news office on Top Gear.
Found it! Nice! Let me put on a dry shirt and I'll be there.
Wait, it can't be. That's a PLP 50. I've wanted one of these ever since I was small enough to fit in one of these. Come on, help me lift it.
Once you've found a car in a barn find, you're probably wondering how do you actually get that car and when's it going to be restored. What you have to do is to go to one of your houses and then you bring up the menu, the garage menu. Go to the garage menu and then click on barn finds. This is where you'll find the status of all the cars that you've either found already and have been restored or are currently in restoration or are ready to collect. If there's a little spanner icon, then you'll find a message that says it's not ready, but the mechanic will put aside some other jobs and charge you a load of money to restore it even quicker, which means you can collect it instantly. Now, if you're flush, that's great, but otherwise you can just carry on playing the game and wait for a message, a notification that tells you that the car is ready to collect, at which point you'll need to go back to your house, go to this barn find section, and then you can collect your car where you'll see it revealed in its full glory, like this Subaru.
Last owner must have got a bit excited on a corner, tore off the whole rear wheel and suspension.
So hopefully you've enjoyed this video, and we'll bring you more tips and tricks from Forza Horizon 4 soon.